Welcome to the WBHS Halloween special. I'm Roberto.
And I'm Carly. Is Halloween your favorite holiday?
Are you a trivia expert?
We tested our fellow classmates and teachers to see if they were experts.
Let the games begin.
I'm your correspondent, Roberto Obregon. Now, today we decided to go around the halls of Ballard and interview our fellow classmates about some Halloween trivia, with the catch that if they got the answer wrong, they would have to reach in our little jar here. Take a look. How many Halloween Town movies are there?
Three.
Four.
That's gross.
Can you name any Tim Burton movies?
Oh, yeah. Corpse Bride.
Can you name one of the main actors in the Ghostbusters movie?
The Ghostbusters, I can name, think Tom Hanks?
Nah, you gotta reach in.
Oh, that is weird. Is that Slime?
Okay, so where do jack-o'-lanterns originate from?
England?
Ireland. You gotta reach into here. Where do jack-o'-lanterns originate from?
I believe from Europe.
What part?
From London.
Ireland.
What the? That's disgusting.
Where do jack-o'-lanterns originate from?
Oh, hold on. I did know this one because I watched it on the History Channel.
I bet.
I know it's somewhere in Europe.
I mean, it's Ireland. That's close, but you got to reach into here.
Oh, I still get a life of taffy, though?
Yeah. Is Halloween a federal holiday?
No.
You're correct. Who's the main actor in the movie The Shining from 1980?
Jack Nicholson.
Good job. How long is Michael Jackson's original Thriller video?
I don't know, like 35 minutes?
You're right.
All right.
How long was Michael Jackson's original Thriller video?
That is so not easy. I don't know.
It was like a movie, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, it was long.
How long?
An hour.
You gotta reach into this. Have a spooky Halloween, Ballard.
Hey, Carly, what's your favorite scary movie?
Well, mine is Hocus Pocus, but let's see what the students have to say.
My favorite scary movie is Scream.
My favorite movie is Silence of the Lambs.
My favorite scary movie is The Hills Have Eyes.
My favorite scary movie is Chucky.
My favorite scary movie is It.
My favorite movie is Saw. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
The Conjuring 2.
Okay, so my favorite scary movie is Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
My favorite scary movie is Beetlejuice.
My favorite scary movie is Sixth Sense.
Are you looking for spooky music?
Here's a playlist Maddie and Courtney came up with.
We all know that music is what makes a party.
So to help you out, we created a spooky playlist for your spooky season.
The first song that we chose to get your party started is a classic, Thriller by Michael Jackson. Another song for all you trick-or-treaters out there is I Want Candy by Bow Wow Wow.
And next, get your spooky on with Monster Mash.
The Monster Mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
If the party gets busted, you know who to call.
Oh, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters!
Hey, Courtney, what day is it?
This is Halloween.
This is Halloween. This is Halloween. Halloween.
Thanks for tuning in, Ballard.
Have a spooky Halloween.
Hey, Carly, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
I like Snickers. Let's take a look at Ballard's students playing Guess That Candy.
I get a little band-aid on my finger. Tastes juicy.
Is this like
I think it's like lemony lime coconut sirloin.
Is this one of those like little sour watermelon things?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I know what it looks like, but I don't know what it is.
Another one?
Yes, please.
It's like one of those, it looks like a semicircle type thing, and it's like green and red, isn't it? And it's like sour. What's it called? Watermelon, like, gum, I don't know, gummy, watermelon something.
Why don't we, can I spit it out? What was that?
Sour Patch
Kid.
Oh. This is not a Sour Patch Kid, you are lying.
She liked it.
You gave me fruit.
This is not candy.
That's the grape.
I'm gonna go with the grape.
It's chocolatey.
A Milky Way?
Snickers.
Kind of gooey on the inside.
I don't know.
Three Musketeers?
Is it like a... It's not Snickers. It's not like crunchy. Is it Milky Way?
Oh, Three Musketeers?
Yeah. Okay. Oh, Three Musketeer. Well, there we go. Ew.
Hershey.
Oh, is this an Almond Joy?
Is it a Reese's Puff?
Yeah.
Ew.
I never eat these. These are gross.
I forgot that I didn't like them.
Dang, I've eaten this before. It's...
You want the whole dress?
I don't know the name of it. They're like blue, like the...
Yeah. Keep going.
It's blue, the...
So gross.
I don't like the...
Chocolate nuts, and it has like... Oh, I'm in an almond.
That's why I asked you what your least favorite one.
I don't know the name of it though. I know what.
No, I forgot that Almond Joys existed.
Almond nut? Almond Joy? Okay.
I always love picking out my costumes for Halloween. What are you going to be this year?
I'm not really sure. Do you have any ideas?
Let's take a look at Kennedy's video for some ideas.
Can't find anything to wear for Halloween? Well, we've got ideas for you. You could be Minnie Mouse, an angel, disco girls, a hula dancer, the Spider Queen, witches from the Wizard of Oz, a vampire, Where's Winda, pigs in a blanket, nerds, an M&M, Alice, crazy cat lady, pink ladies, masquerade, a rock star, a mannequin. Have a happy Halloween.
If you were ever put on the spot, could you guess Halloween songs?
We challenged Ballard students and teachers to do just that.
Let's take a look.
I know this one.
It's the Monster Mash.
It's gonna haunt me later.
No? Thriller!
Thriller! It's not that hard.
I remember the song from when I was a kid.
Thriller by Michael Jackson. So easy.
Oh, I know this one. Michael Jackson's Thriller.
Thriller.
Okay. Thriller, right? What's up, bud?
Hey.
What's up?
Hey, buddy.
Oh, freak me out. What in the heck, fire? Thank gosh you didn't do that too loud, because I would have screamed bloody murder.
And this is this year's WBHS Halloween special. Thanks for watching.
And have a spooky Halloween.